how to have the perfect Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu vacation. Train. You didn't fly 14 hours to sit in your hotel room and play Fortnite. You're tired? Train. Getting smashed by 17-year-old blue belts? Train. You want to save money? Train. It's hard to blow $200 on drinks a night when you're going through a human blender for 2 hours every day. Find 9 to 12 awesome dudes who also train jiu-jitsu and you get along with. Book a penthouse with them in Copacabana. Get your acai order dialed. You can get by with very little Portuguese, but for Christ's sake, you're going to be living off this purple goop, so get your life together. Do all the tourist shit. You're not above it. It's damn beautiful, and it feeds the local infrastructure, you colonial globalist. Do your part. Play your role. Eat giant avocados. Don't feed the monkeys. Maybe feed the cats, though. They're pretty cute. Go running. Make sure one of your travel bros is a super chill, talented professional photographer. Make him your roommate. Buy him a cake for his birthday. He'll document everything way better than you can and take rad pictures that you can send home to your fiance. Find a badass Brazilian black belt. Make him your friend. Follow him around. Do everything he tells you to do. If you're lucky, he'll take you to a barbecue in the jungle. Eat a little bit of everything, but don't eat too much of anything. I know, it's hard to find a balance, but you don't want to look like a greedy entitled American. What's that? You're worried about getting fat? Train. Go out hard exactly 1 to 3 times. Among the many things that Brazilians do exceptionally well, one of them is nightlife. Even if you're an aging homebody with a beautiful girl back home like me, you're doing yourself a huge disservice by hiding in your penthouse. You don't have to be weird about it. Just go dance with your bros in the corner. Also, you know what's the best cure for a hangover? Training. Wear sunscreen. I shouldn't have to tell you that, but seriously, it's the fountain of youth. Treat your ATM card like a sacred part of your anatomy. Don't hand it to strangers in the middle of the night. Don't insert it into weird slots in dark alleys. Get a little lost. Drink out of a coconut. Find a CrossFit instructor and make him work out with you on the beach. Make a soundtrack. Have dance parties. The correct number of gis to bring is exactly N plus 1, where N equals the actual number of gis that you brought. Having clean gis will be a constant struggle, so after you train, wash your gi by hand in the shower and hang it to dry. What's that? You ran out of gis? Go train on the beach. Eat the steak. Eat the plain food. Eat the fruit. Visit Cristo. Go to a famous gym and buy a hat. And as always, for the love of God and all that is holy, protect your damn neck.